to rivers go, the need to leave the water knows, we're closer now than life years ago. I have got to find the river, Bergamo, Bedebra, run through my head and fall away. Leave the road and memorize this life to pass before my eyes. Nothing is going my way. There's no one.
What you are, unforgettable, though near or far, like a song of love that clings to me, how the thought of you does things to me. Never before has someone been more unforgettable in every way. And forevermore, that's how you'll stay. That's why, darling, it's incredible that someone so unforgettable thinks that I am unforgettable too. You'll stay. That's why, darling, it's incredible that someone so unforgettable thinks that I am unforgettable too.
Hey now, little speedy head, the read on the speed meter says you have to go to task in the city, where people drown and people serve. Don't be shy, you just deserve. It's only just light years to go. Me, my thoughts are flowers strewn, ocean storm they bury me. I have got to leave to find my way. Watch the road and memorize the slide that passed before my eyes. Nothing is going my way. The ocean is a river's goal. Need to leave, the water knows. We're closer now than life years ago. Find the river, Bergamot, Bedever. Run through my head and fall away. Leave the road and memorize this life that passed before my eyes. Nothing is going my way.
Nothing is going my way. It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. I was a sculptor, but then again, no. Or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. You can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down the words. How wonderful life is while you're in the world. The moss, well, a few of the verses, well, they've got me quite cross. But the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting these things I do. You see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. You can tell everybody this is the song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down in the words how wonderful life is while you're in. I hope you don't mind.
Georgia, the whole day through, just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind.
Georgia on my mind.
I said, Georgia, Georgia, a song of you comes as sweet and clear as moonlight through the pines. Other arms reach out to me, other eyes smile tenderly. Still in the peaceful dreams I see, the road leads back to you. I say, Georgia, oh, Georgia, no peace I find, just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind.
Georgia on my mind.
Reach out to me, other eyes smile tenderly. Still in peaceful dreams I see.
Thank you. is brilliant, my love is pure. I saw an angel of Adam Shore. She smiled at me on the subway. She was with another man, but I won't lose no sleep on that, 'cause I've got a plan. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. You're beautiful, it's true. I saw your face in a crowded place, and I don't know what to do, 'cause I'll never be with you. Yes, she caught my eye as we walked.
To be mad about the boy, so ashamed of it, but must admit the sleepless nights I've had about the boy. On the silver screen, he melts my foolish heart in every single scene. Although I'm quite aware that here and there are traces of the care about the boy. Lord knows I'm not a fool girl. I really shouldn't care. Lord knows I'm not a schoolgirl in the fury of her first affair. Will it ever cloy this odd diversity of misery and joy? I'm feeling quite insane and young again, and all because I'm mad about the boy. So if I could employ a little magic that would finally destroy this dream that pains me and enchains me, but I can't because I'm mad. I'm mad about the boy.
Thank you. places I remember.
Rocket man, think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a the answer. Are we human?
Ventura County line.
Sunlight plays upon her head. I hear the sound of a gentle word on the wind that lifts her perfume through the air.
I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the excitations. I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the
softly smile, I know she must be kind. In her eyes, she goes with me to a blossom room.
I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the excitations. I'm picking up she's by my excitation.
Good vibrations, good vibrations, by my excitation.
Good vibrations,
good vibrations, by my
knows where, who knows where.
But I'm strong, strong enough to carry him. He ain't heavy, he's my brother.
make a big noise playing in the street. Gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place, singing, big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place.
Bye. Christmas every day. So let the bells ring out for Christmas.
Oh, when the snowman brings the snow, oh, well, you just might like to know he's put a great big smile on somebody's face. And if you jump into your bed, I put the cover up your head. Don't you lock the door, you know the sweet Santa Claus is on his way. Well, I wish it could be Christmas every day.
When the kids start singing and the band begins to play.
Well, I wish it could be Christmas every day. So let the bells ring out for Christmas.
Well, I wish it could be Christmas every day. When the kids start singing and the band begins to play.
There once was an ugly duckling with feathers all stubby and brown, and the other birds in so many words said, get out of town. Get out, get out, get out of town. And he went with a quack and a waddle and a quack in a flurry of eiderdown. That poor little ugly duckling went wandering far and near, but at every place they said to his face, now get out of here. Get out, get out, get out of here. And he went with a quack and a waddle and a quack and a very unhappy tear. All through the winter time he hid himself away, ashamed to show his face, afraid of what others might say. All through the winter in his lonely clump of weed, till a flock of swans spied him there and very soon agreed, you're a very fine swan indeed.